We started out working on songs from a bar. We knew immediately that we wanted it to be fun and we wanted it to be country. And we wanted it to be like 90s country, which is my favorite kind of music, period. I like all kinds of stuff, but 90s country is my absolute favorite. My favorite to sing, favorite to listen to. It was just such a powerful point in my life. That was when I came into loving country music with everything that was going on the radio and you know, in the record stores at the time. And that's kind of where my foundation was laid musically. So we wanted to do a kind of a tribute to that, but you know, we were talking about, you know, we wanted to be fun. We wanted to be high energy. And as we were looking for songs, it kind of started, we started noticing that, man, the songs we really like are all bar songs. And not intentionally or anything, but it was like, man, this is kind of starting to take a theme. I was talking to my producer, Aaron S. Heiss, and just saying, man, this is kind of starting to take shape. And like, well, you know, what a fun thing to do is just like, you know, let's do some fun drinking honky tonk songs and just have some fun with it. And you know, it started with writing the song Another Heartache, because we were initially thinking of going a different direction. And I was like, man, this is just what makes me happy, is this kind of song is what Another Heartache is. And it was kind of this Dwight Yoakam, Radney Foster feeling kind of thing. And I was like, man, this is what I want to do. And Aaron said, I'm on board, let's do it. And then, you know, he played me If It Don't Have a Honky Tonk, which he wrote with Ryan Hurd and Neil Mason. And it was such a rockin' country anthem. And I was just like, okay, well, that goes well with that. And then we come across No Thanks and Better on a Barstool and those kind of songs, which I had written a while ago. And just they all went together so well. And it's in this general theme of just having fun, going out to a good old honky tonk and having a good time. So I'm excited for this record to come out and for everybody to hear what we've been working on. And hopefully everybody will have fun listening to it. I don't need-